short attention span, what's the big one message you want to get out to people today?
The banks to do the right thing and give you no Wong for houseman.
Yeah, follow the law. According to the law, follow the fact. Not whatever they want to. It's unfair for us.
I'm not sure. I mean, I think that throughout this entire property closure crisis, there's been issues, you know, everywhere from PNC and to Wells Fargo to Bank of America, which is why we have the Attorney General State Settlement, where the banks were just incompetent in the way that they process things. And it's really sad that none of them ever wanted to do this, but like her situation is an extreme situation where that bank makes a mistake, but there are many times where there's been multiple cases of phone tracking, multiple cases of like single points of contact where you call the bank and you don't talk to this one person who knows about the case. Like one person actually spoke to 18 people in 6 months. You know, how can you get like your case resolved if 18 different people who don't even talk to each other are, you know, talking about your case and you have to send the same paperwork over? So I think that it's just a problem across the spectrum, and there are agencies like the Housing Economic Rights Agency that's been monitoring like if the banks are actually doing what they're supposed to do, and if they're following the law. I mean, you know, our membership has been really looking at their cases, and now that they understand the closure for those rights, they're able to say, you know, this is dual tracking, you need to put the closure tracking.
What's your name for
Martin Grace, G-R-A-C-E, Martinez.